Hello, this is Sir Onliner, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, Episode 29.
How does the first day, 60 hours remain?
On this episode, Link will be going to the Astral Observatory and be viewing the beautiful stars on this gorgeous night. Yes, come on together! Look at the dozer! Haha, there you go. Come on, then.
That's funny.
Yes, it is. Haha. Come on, then. And along the way, Link will be collecting a few rupees. Come on, then. Yeah! 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 Fantastic! Haha! Beautifully done.
Yeah, Link is so awesome with his sword.
Yeah, he is. He's fantastic. All right, then. Turn into the Deku, Scrub Link. Yeah, that scream is so necessary.
Is it? Really?
Yes, it is.
Hey, there's some soft soil over there.
Yeah, I saw it too. Did you, Link? Link, did you see that soft soil?
Yeah? Yeah?
Okay. And on we go to the Astral Observatory. Hey, we're here already. Oh, yeah. Well, sorry, look at you. How's your meet today? How do you know you're in the bombers again? Your manners are much better than those of your mysterious friend the other day. That old man of the Republic from the other day said he broke my instruments. He said he stole my moonsuit. There was no stopping him. Even now, just watching me is probably causing trouble at the clock tower. Will you gaze into the telescope? Yes, we will, to look at the beautiful stars. Come on, then. What the? Hey, it's the Deku Scrub from Clocktown that trades the land title deed for the moon's tier. Wow. What is the Deku Scrub doing? The Deku Scrub must be going home to the Deku Scrub's wife.
Yeah, the Deku Scrub always talks about the Deku Scrub's wife. And how the Deku Scrub wants to give the Deku Scrub's wife a moon's tear chew.
Haha, yeah. Oh no! Don't lose the Deku Scrub, Link. Haha, there's the Deku Scrub. Whoa! Haha, the Deku Scrub went into that hole. Come on, let's go get into that hole too. Oh my god! Well, did you find that troublemaker? No, we didn't look at him this time. You can zoom in with A, try looking near the clock tower. No, we didn't look at the Skull Kid this time. Old fantastic man, this time. We were just gazing at some beautiful stars, although we didn't see any beautiful stars because we were too focused on that Deku Scrub. Come on then, Link, yes. Faster, Link. Come on, faster! Yeah! Come on, Link! Yes! And on Link goes to that fantastic hole in the ground. Yeah! Come on! We have to go back to South Clock Town and exit through that way. Yes! There we are! Come on! Oh, don't you dare grab that dog again, Link. You're always after that poor dog. Leave the dog alone. Link! Stop grabbing the dog! Alright, you can drop the dog now. Link! There you go. Alright, come on, then. Let's go to that hole in the ground. Where is that hole at?
Yeah! It's over there!
Yeah, it's right here. There. Oh, there's the hole. Yes, come on. Hey, we found you. Hey, what are you doing here?
Ah! What are you doing here? This is my secret storage unit. It's a problem if you come in here without my permission. Hey, I'll tell you if you don't if you just keep this place a secret. 150 rupees for one.
Ah, no thanks. No way, man.
No good. In that case, you leave me no choice.
Oh no, what was gonna happen? Oh, okay.
What about one for 100 rupees?
Oh, sure. Take it, Link.
You got a piece of heart. You've collected 2 pieces so far. Collect 2 more to extend your life energy.
It's not that I don't believe you, but just to be safe, I'm moving my storage. You hurry up and get out, too.
Okay. Ha ha! Bye bye, Deku Scrub! I'm sure you're going to your wife now. Ha ha! Oh, what are you doing, Link? You're destroying his pottery. Oh, what the? Link, you destroyed the Deku Scrub's house! Alright, let's go back to Clock Town now. Come on then! You're a. Come on. Yes. Fantastic. Now let's go to West Clock Town.
Why?
We're going to deposit 80 rupees into the bank.
Oh, okay.
And then we will play the Song of Time.
Okay.
Hey, didn't we just see you over there? Link, why did you go so close to that land?
This is my private property. Don't try using when I'm not around.
We're not trying to. We're trying to go to West Clock Town. Come on, then. Yes. You have to deposit the 80 rupees now. Come on. Hey there. What is this? You need something. Deposit rupees, eh? Excuse me, but let me take a look at you.
Ah, yes, Link, but remember you're the little guy with the deposit 184 rupees. What are you going to make a deposit? All right. So, how much?
80 only, Link.
There's something wrong with your joystick and press 8 to decide. Really? Are you really depositing 80 rupees? Fantastic. Seriously, that's a lot! All right, little guy, now I've got a total of 274 rupees from you.
What's this? You already sold that 200 rupees!
Well, little guy, here's your special gift. Take it.
Oh, thank you. You got a blue rupee.
It's worth 5 rupees. That's not too shabby.
That's what they call interest.
All right, let's play the Song of Time now. Come on, then. Yeah!
Wow!
Fantastic there, Link.
Say we return to the dawn of the first day?
Yes. Whoa! Whoa!
Ah! Wow! Dawn of the first day again! 72 hours remain!
Yes! Well, that does it for episode. Yes! 29 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. This is Saran Lionheart, signing out. Stay tuned for episode 30.